Hey everyone, today I want to share a personal story. When I completed my master's degree in finance in 2012, the job market situation was far from perfect. Now, I talk about this with a smile, but for months I wasn't sure if I could work in the field I had studied. In 2012, several European Union nations faced bankruptcy risks from high debt, while major banks still recovering from the financial crisis frequently announced layoffs affecting thousands of employees weekly. So, graduating wasn't perfect timing. Perhaps the opposite, perfectly bad timing. Nevertheless, I had no choice but to start applying. In this environment, I was well aware that I needed to find a way to be better than the other candidates. Today, more than 10 years later, I'm happy to share my experience with you. The plan we will discuss is valid whether you are about to finish your education or are already working but aspire to perform better. I am glad to have the opportunity to share these tips with you because I truly believe they helped me over time. At this moment, I would like to ask you a favor. Please press the like button and subscribe to this channel. If you're interested in landing a career in finance, our videos will prove helpful. Okay, great. Here are the tips that will get you ahead of 95% of people studying finance in 1 year. First, start with the basics. There are a few financial sciences you will need regardless of what you do. They are not too numerous, don't worry. I can't imagine someone who deals with finance is good at what they do and doesn't have solid knowledge in accounting, financial mathematics, corporate finance, financial reporting, or building a three-statement model. Start with these subjects and learn them well. Everything else just builds on top of them. Unfortunately, I learned this the hard way. After I managed to start my first internship in the M&A department of a German company, I soon realized that I didn't understand when my colleagues talked about accounting transactions and, for example, what the contra account for allowance for doubtful accounts in the balance sheet is. I had studied accounting at university, but not in a sustainable, understanding way. To avoid the difficulties I've faced in the workplace, learn the fundamentals beforehand and build a good foundation for everything that follows. You'll find that more specialized sciences build on what you already know. Second invaluable advice, Excel is a must. In finance, virtually everyone relies on Microsoft Excel, with some dedicating over half their work hours to it. And yet, over 90% are not advanced users. From day one, prioritize learning 1. Shortcuts. 2. If statements, like SUMIF, SUMIFS, COUNTIF, COUNTIFS. 3. Pivot tables. 4. Get pivot data. 5. Filters. 6. Basic data handling, dates, text, numbers. And 7. Excel cell formatting. By boosting your Excel efficiency by 10% and using the software daily for 4 hours, you gain 2 extra hours weekly for other tasks and error checking. What if you could become highly skilled, achieving 2 or 3 times greater speed? This would certainly make the effort intriguing and worthwhile. Okay, we're doing great. Now that you've covered the basics, it's time to specialize. Tip 3. Distinguish yourself. To excel, you must eventually stand out. For example, corporate finance and company valuation fascinated me after completing university. I devoured Tim Kohler's Valuation, Measuring and Managing the Value of Companies, to enhance my understanding. This direction paid off in interviews and early job years, showcasing my proactive learning. Such qualities are sought after by managers in the right workplace. Tip 4. Actively engage in projects. Theory initiates our journey, but doesn't ensure its completion. A significant challenge for finance graduates is locating resources like websites, textbooks, or programs that provide practical projects for applying theoretical knowledge. Typically, the industry relies on on-the-job training, which can be inefficient and stressful. To address this, my colleagues at 365financialanalyst.com and I created a directory of datasets and real projects, enabling skill enhancement before entering the workplace. Preparing and excelling in the initial workdays requires actively engaging in projects. Tip number 5. adapt, and learn through diverse methods. It's crucial to be flexible and learn in different ways. Choose what works best for you. Nowadays, learning is accessible through textbooks, online courses, university programs, blogs, free online resources, and tools like ChatGPT, which offers instant, personalized tutoring. To succeed, cultivate a learning habit by experimenting to discover what suits you best. As you persist, results will naturally emerge. Lastly, to stand out after being hired or securing an internship, be diligent, proactive, and patient. It's essential to understand that you're not expected to perform miracles. Focus on completing your assigned tasks, no matter how simple. By excelling in these initial responsibilities and proving your reliability, you'll quickly gain your manager's trust and become a valued team member primed for development. Please be sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and activate notifications. We'll continue to share career videos to help you on your journey to landing your dream job. If you wish to get job ready for a successful career in finance, subscribe to the 365 Financial Analyst platform today.